Adding and Editing Images. On the Home tab, click the Add Image button. Browse to your image and click Open. You can resize the image using the blue handles on the edges. Position your image by clicking and dragging with your mouse. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on adding and editing images with PicoPDF. To add an image to your PDF, open your PDF in PicoPDF. On the Home tab, click the Add Image button. This opens your file browser. Locate your image, select it, and click Open. The image will be placed on your PDF. To resize your image, move the mouse pointer over one of the blue handles on the outside edges of the picture. The mouse will change to a double-sided arrow. To resize, move the mouse pointer over one of the corner handles and then click and drag the mouse. Dragging the mouse inwards will reduce the image size. Dragging the mouse outwards will increase the size of the image. Use one of the corner handles to maintain your image proportions. Clicking and dragging on one of the center handles will only move that side and distort your image. To reposition the image, click anywhere inside the image border and drag with your mouse to move the image to the correct location. You can also move and resize existing images on your PDF file. Simply click the Move button on the Home tab to select the Move tool, then click on the image. The blue border and handles will appear on the image. You can resize and reposition in the same way that you did with a new image. To delete an image, click the image to select. Go to Edit tab, and then click the Delete button. You can also use the Delete key on your keyboard. Once you are finished editing your PDF, use Save As to save your changes to a new document, or Save to overwrite your original file. For more PicoPDF tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.